So I'm going to cover the 5th fret on the high E and the B string. And then my middle finger is going to go to the 6th fret of the G string. So that's A. Up a whole step would be B, half step to C, G, up to A. So let's take a progression. D major, C major, and G major, and just use that triad shape. So D on the E string is the 10th fret. And then C major is a whole step down. And then G major is the 3rd, high E on the 3rd fret. So we have...